I'm here with Dominic Party, and all week people have been wondering, you know, we see you working hard, we see you eating well, growing the mullet out, practicing hard. You know, what are your thoughts on this upcoming game?
We get WCA, we're going to whoop their butts.
All right, good to hear. And the mullet's looking great. You know, been growing it out. Yeah. What are your secrets?
Pickle juice.
Pickle juice. All right, how much pickle juice do you drink a day?
Three bottles, like this big.
That's what keeps the hair growing, yep. Keeps the bones strong, keeps you from cramping.
Yeah.
That's the secret to winning this game, pickle juice.
Yep.
Good to hear. Now, when you get in the game, what are the plans? Quarter. What are the plans?
What are the plans? I'm planning on scoring a touchdown.
Touchdown?
Yeah.
Okay, and what's that going to be? How are you going to score? A fade route, run? What are you doing?
A go route.
A go 90 route.
90 yards.
Catching over someone's head? 90 yards?
Yeah.
Hey, Don, we'll be looking forward to it. Go Chargers.
Go Chargers.
I'm here with Mr. Johnson, and we just interviewed Party Man, and he said the first play he gets in, he's scoring. What are your thoughts on that?
Really? That's I'm ready to see it, Party Man. If you get in, that first play better be a touchdown. If not, you got 10 120s.
All right, thank you. Party, by the way, we're going to get some reps in.
Might as well. Wait, what's that noise?
That's Party Man.
No, Party Man.
What are you doing here?
Trilling 315.
Okay, and then what's that drink you got there?
It's my pickle juice.
All right, three times a week, that's what keeps the hair flowing, right?
Yeah.
You need a spot?
Probably.
Wow, what do you got next?
Oh, I got bench.
How what much?
405.
Yeah, we can spot you. All right, we got you. We'll spot you.
Let's go!
Okay, Dom, I thought you were going for a PR. What?
Nah, this is just a warm-up.
It's 100 reps.
Hell yeah. I got conditioning next if you guys want to go upstairs and we'll see.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go.
Yo, what about the weight?
I'm here with senior captain and sophomore starter.
Zoe Frager.
Jennifer Palmer.
And how do you guys think the season is going so far?
I feel like overall we've been working together really well, and we've been doing really good against teams that we kind of struggled with last year, and we work really good together.
You know, big game going against Derby. How do you guys think you're going to do?
I think we're going to do good. I think we're going to win.
Thank you.
I'm here with Noah Skukai. Now we're standing in front of the Future Business Leaders of America Club, and I'm just here to ask, what does this club have to offer? You know, what are you guys going to be doing?
Overall, we get to go on field trips and learn about business, talk to business owners, you know, network, and it just looks good for college, going field trips and stuff.
All right, talking about field trips, what field trips will you be going?
Just recently we went to Lyman Orchards, but in the future we could go to hockey games, and whatever comes up.
All right, thank you. I'm here with
Val.
Now we're standing in front of the drama club. What do you guys have to offer, you know, just to let people know?
Well, we kind of just do mostly stuff behind the scenes right now, like raffles and other things to raise money. But recently we're doing things like to get freshmen to know the school. Last year we did a little video meeting the teachers. Acting stuff. Most people do stuff behind the scenes, so we don't have a lot of in the front though right now, unfortunately.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Kyle Disley.
Jalen Garrido.
Now we're here with the Ski Club. What does this club offer for everyone? Just to let everyone know, get a better perspective of it.
It offers an after-school program for kids who want to learn how to ski or snowboard. The plan is we're going to go a few times a year, either during school or after school, to a mountain called Southington. Mount Southington, and our plan is to teach kids how to ski and snowboard and then provide them a fun experience, because a few years ago there was a skiing club, but it got removed.
All right, sounds good. Happy to hear it's coming back.
Thank you.
That was good, thank you. I'm here with the Best Buddies Club, and what do we want people to do here?
Sign up for Best Buddies.
Because I think it would be cool if everybody just signed up and have fun with us.
Thank you. I'm here with
Famita Choler.
Now, what club are we here with?
We're here with the Junior NWCP.
Okay, what will you guys be doing in this club?
We promote inclusivity and equity, and we just do different activities. activities, discussing like current news, and educating others.
Now, why should people sign up for the squad?
I think it's really important, especially seeing how diverse our school is and just being knowledge about these different things.
Okay, thank you. We're here with
Brayan, Julia, Weston,
Addie.
And we're here with the DECA Club. What do you guys offer? Like, what will you be doing?
We basically go on field trips to businesses, and we go into the behind the scenes, and we see how it's ran, how the workers work, and what the bosses do, and how everything functions in like a kitchen or any type of little business.
All right, thank you.